Okay, I want to see you put it up against an emo in a fight and see who wins.
They have razor blades, that's cheating.
Without a razor blade, they can kick your ass. They could just choke you to death with their little fish. Or slice your fucking throat with their razor blades. Or shoot you with the guns.
That's in the opening cutscene of the game.
So,
someone's getting married.
A vacuum cleaner?
No. Well, I'm guessing the guy hopes that she can imitate a vacuum cleaner. You heard me.
So, he wants her to go down the carpet, suck it up the dirt?
No, just be able to suck the blood. And out. Okay, TP and Woody are getting married. Time wasting. Okay, so these two are getting married, they're gonna disappear. I'm gonna sum it up. These two get married, they're gonna disappear, but the world's gonna be saved. So it's like a sacrifice, because these two get to be back for the rest of their lives. They have to be back from the cover and be happy for the cover for the rest of their lives to save the cover. Well, considering she's a butterfly and he is like a dark fire made of shadows, relations are gonna be a bit hard.
Yeah, and be like a dark shadow butterfly. That is so emo butterfly.
Okay, so these two are like
Oh, you're so fucking funny.
Hey, you're the one that brought the dildo.
It's a toothbrush, dickhead.
Oh my god, calm the fuck down.
You're the one that brought the
dildo. One fucking joke
and... Sorry we used it and didn't let you use it. God.
You used it? Fuck.
Come on, mate.
Come on, what then?
Angel. I'm kidding, people, I'm kidding!
He raped his bird with a toothbrush.
I'm kidding, people.
He's not kidding. He's honestly not kidding. He locked that bird in the bathroom, and then it went in the toilet and he sat in
it. I didn't go into the toilet today! And I didn't sit on it when the one time it did.
As well.
Oh my goodness.
And you're a bird hater. I mean, sorry, bird raper.
Wow. Is that all you think about? Rape and sex, which are kind of the same thing.
Well, considering...
One's consensual on both of their behalves, and the other one's consensual on one person.
Yeah, that's what I said. Okay, what I think about monkeys?
You guys can read the text. I couldn't be bothered reading it out. I'm too busy arguing with this guy about birds and monkeys and toothbrushes. This video has gone for 51 minutes, I'm tired. That's also because it's 10 past 6 in the morning and we haven't been to sleep in... getting close to 24 hours for me and for the others, probably more than 24 hours.
Yep, well, time to go to Hungry Jack's because I'm really hungry.
This hasn't ended yet.
Fuck.
It's the end of the game, it's gonna have a little bit of especially as Tom said before, Nintendo have long drawn out things. If you guys really want to see what they're saying, like, pause it, maybe at some time, maybe you know, but I couldn't be bothered. And considering a lot of people are complaining about their reading and the graphic, I want to do this. The void closed. I probably will too. I'll let the credits run this.
Yeah.
It's like the Yeah, you said you were gonna stay. Wow, you're a dog. You're such a good friend.
Okay, I'll stay.
Okay.